Lauda interposed, and Charleston is right in the smack of it, of this terrorious hurricane. Matthew is his name, coming up the coast. Caught one mile-by wind, blanket, moved out across Haiti, and watched the devastation in the island of Haiti again, and it was hit somewhere here around Thursday or Friday, right here, smack bang on the southeastern coast of the United States, where Charleston is, and we're just 50 miles away. I just chuckled in my spirit, because I'm so glad that Satan informs us that he intends to blow us away, and that he intends to knock us off the air. Yes, sir, we're going to shut him down. I'd like to know why that bothers you so much, Mr. Satan. I mean, if you got such control of everything, why would some little old guy like me on this little old farm upset you so bad that we're in your target sights? He that sits on the certain earth shall have heaven in it derision. It was a few weeks ago when I informed our people here, you better get ready for some intensified attacks against the prophet, against humanity, against this place where God is born. The Satan wants to remove this very small thing of the face of the earth, because we stand in the way that he intends to do upon this earth. We are those who believe that we will be alive and remaining. So we're going to see again some mighty